Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tinnager, and I am playing some Mass Effect 2. We've got some stuff we need to do. Yes, we do. We are going to go get ourselves a tally, get ourselves a tally, tally, tally. I'm gonna have my party again. Which means Garrus and Tali and me for days. No, this game does have... Excuse me? This game does have missions where you have to bring other people. Like, you have to bring Jack on her loyalty mission, and you have to bring Miranda on her loyalty mission. I don't know why. I do. Come on, Kasumi. I'm like, come on, Cass. Let's do the thing. Nope. Okay. Oh wait, I got myself a better gosh darn it, Nappa. I did some farming and I got myself a better rocket launcher.
There's considerable Geth activity and an environmental hazard.
Of course!
It has overwhelmed Haystrom's protective magnetosphere. Exposure to direct sunlight will damage your shields.
Of course it will. So let's not go into the sun, because you want to see what happens if I go into the sun? This. Yep. It's not a good thing. So let's run! Run, 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 run. Okay. No hurting my shield, please.
With my shield.
You don't say, Garrus.
Can we get in the shade, please?
I'm wearing black. Can we get in the shade, please? Give me a minute, Kasumi. Oh, we'll do it. We'll do it. Don't you worry about it. That's not good. Tali! Kill us alive. Kill us alive, Quarian man who is probably dead. Kill us alive.
Incoming dropship.
That's a guess. It's like, that's definitely a guess. Bonk. Ow. Okay, you know what? No. Bonk. I said no. More guess! Get. I see you there. Now it's time for me to do this.
I'll take care of it.
No. I think I got it, Kasumi. I think I've got it. Okay, we gotta go find ourselves a Tali, guys. Just gotta be around here somewhere. And Geth. Just more Geth. So much more Geth. Up there. Oh. They're up there somewhere. Run, 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 run. Stay in the shade, because sunlight is bad for you.
Now you see me.
Now you see me, now we're dead.
This is valuable.
Ooh. Indeed it is. I want this. Oh, balls. Run, 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 run. Hi there. Hi there, take this. Nope. God, I love warp in this game. Well, in these games, please. So much better in this game than it is in the other ones. Well, in the first one, at least. Which is the other one that I've played. Who's shooting at me? No! Just no! Okay, so we still got some Geth. Just a little bit of Geth. Nope. Don't get the... What are you now? Come on, Shep. You're better than this. Maybe.
One less to worry about.
Ooh, no. Hello? Hi, guys. Take this. You too. Why not? Everybody's dead. Yay! Enough staying back here. Okay, is there any... Palladium? Any minerals I should know about? Anything I can take my hands on, maybe? Oh, hi there, Geth! Nope. Don't you love it when you don't have shields and armor? Oh wait, you don't love it. I love it. And now you're dead.
Hello?
Oh, hi, Geth. take it! Garrus, you are in the way of my point of view. You should cease and desist. Ooh. Taking this. Taking this. Answer the Quarian. Kalrieger! He's awesome. We like him, because he's cool. He's cool people.
This is Commander Shepard of the Normandy. Can we provide assistance?
Patch your radio into Channel 617 Beta. We're on a stealth mission, high risk. That's not what we were after. The Geth found us.
That's not good.
Pinned down. Can't get to our ship. Can't transmit data through the solar radiation.
Quarian numbers.
What's the status of your team? How many of you are left?
We were a small squad, a dozen Marines plus the science team. We're down to half.
Which was Tully.
What brought you this deep into Geth-controlled space?
Classified!
Shepard, I just point and shoot.
I just point and shoot.
It's going bad faster than it should. Some kind of energy problem.
Any idea where the Geth came from?
One of their patrol ships found us. Dropships started raining Geth down on our heads before we could get off the world. Systems under Geth control. We knew they made planetary sweeps periodically.
Okay.
We hoped going low emissions would hide us.
Do we have to worry about the Geth sending in reinforcements?
I don't think so. Their patrol ship hasn't lifted off again. Radiation blocks all off-world communication.
Oh, great! Because that means I can't contact the Normandy.
How are you holding up? We can be there in a few minutes.
Take it slow and careful. Direct sunlight fries your shields all to hell. We're bunkered down at base camp across the valley. I left Tally Zora at a secure shelter that doubled back to hold the choke point. Getting Tally out safely is our top priority. If you can extract her, we'll keep them off you.
Is Tally alive?
That the Geth haven't reached Tally
yet? I kinda need her.
Left my best men with her. When you get here, you can talk to her on the comm. Every Marine on this rock is sworn to protect Tally Zora. As long as one of us is still drawing air, she'll be safe.
Wow, Tully is important, apparently.
You're gonna throw your life away for research?
Yep.
Negative. I'm gonna give my life for the migrant fleet, all the difference in the world. I'm no tech expert, Shepard. I'm a Marine. They tell me to shoot. I shoot.
I like this guy.
I've done my job.
Hold position. We'll hit their back ranks.
Wait, watch your ass. We got a dropship coming in.
This is bad. Hello, dropship. Okay. Yeah, once you saw the dropship, you probably should have backed off a little. They're gonna crunch some Quarians. Crunch. Crunched Quarians are crunched.
Grab the demo charges in the buildings nearby. Use them to clear a path.
But can't I go around it? Because there's an obvious hole there. There's like an obvious person-shaped and sized hole there that I can go around. No? Okay, fine. No. I see you there. Don't even try it. Don't you even try it! I am better than that game. I totally saw that one coming. Okay. Ooh, a friend Iridium. Something bad's gonna happen. Something really bad's going to happen.
Here they come.
But I want the thing. I'm gonna hide behind this bomb. It's totally safe, right? No! Okay, fine. Be that. No. Stay away from me! Hello! No! Oh, so thanks, Kasumi! Kill it. And now it's it. I want that for friend Iridium? Something like that. Where is it? There it is. I need that. Okay. Now let's go do what the game wanted me to do. Hello, Geth. Hi, Geth. Bye, Geth. Okay, let's see here. I need my health. Regenerating health, give me your soul! Itchy ear. That's a Geth Hunter. So let's kill that. Oh, come on, I totally see you there, dude. No. Need shields. No. It's like the Krogan! Just stay away from me, Krogan! Hello. This is a bad idea. Let's do this. Hey, girlfriend. Oh, balls were not fine. Never fine. I'll just take bullets to the face. Don't worry about it. Don't you even worry about it. That's not good. Yes, you can, I guess, Tali. Hopefully that worked out well for you. That's bad. Like, just that's bad. Yeah, that's bad. Ow. Oh, that's a prime. That's a prime. That is a prime. I died. Okay, I was gonna say, that's a prime. That's a prime. That's a prime. I'm dead. Let's see where it puts me. Then I'll get to decide whether or not I need to cut the video, because it sets me 20 hours in the past. Yep, it doesn't set me 20 hours in the past. Still early in the morning for me. It's about 9 in the morning. Early. Early bird. Early bird. Oh, good. It's not that bad. I need this. And I need that. And time for Geth. Yes! No! Okay, you know what? You have made me angry.
Scratch one!
You have made me very angry! God, that thing is cool! So now I'm placing the demo charges, I guess? Ow. Somebody's jerk face. Watch out, Kasumi! We don't want to hit our team members, because that's bad. Plant the explosives! That's not good. Run from the charges. Well, okay then. Where can I get those, I wonder? Probably in this general direction. Ooh, refined uranium. Tali's journal. Oh boy. Wait, what? Didn't I grab that? Okay. Wrong place to go, Shep Shep. I need this. Anything else up here? I need this. I don't know why, but I need it. Oh, that's why. It just opens the shredder so I can use it as a place to fire and kill the things. Okay, anything down here? Nope. But there is some more iridium over there. I thought I swear I got that. No? Okay, then, fine. Any demo charges in here? Ooh, there's lots of stuff in here. Take that. Heavy weapons ammo, and we found the other charge. There's going to be some Geth that flies down. Die, please. I don't like destroyers.
This should be their armor.
For now. Oh, hey, there's one up there. I should probably correct this mistake. And smack!
We head to the left.
Oh, don't backseat game me, Garrus. You may be my boyfriend, but that doesn't make you immune. See? We didn't need to worry about it. Oh. I'm in the sun. This is bad. Oh, good thing they both walked right into that one. Gonna go right here.
There we go.
Oh, bad, 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 bad. Okay. No more bad. No more bad. Bad is bad. Let's not do bad. Bad means Scarlet dead, which is a bad thing. Plant the explosive.
Go. Move it or lose it.
Run like you stole something. Watch the explosion. Okay, Kel Rieger, we need to have a discussion. Hello? Hello, Quarians! Hello, Quarians! No. Just no. Well, this is looks bad. This looks very bad.
There's two words you don't expect to hear together.
This deep behind Get lines? Hope the Quarians got what they were looking for.
Yeah, I hope so. Okay, I need you and you. You and you.
Tali, daughter to base camp. Come in base camp.
I'll deal with you in a minute, Tali. I'm getting money. Because I want to be rich. Is there anything else here? It's where it said salvage. There we go. Well, in a minute. Everybody's dead, by the way, Tali. Yeah. Sorry, I guess. Let's see here. Lethal. Effective against armor, shields, and biotic barriers. Give me a minute! My entire enemy is shocked to death with a few pulls of a trigger. Let's go back to the arc projector for now. Okay, Tali.
Hello? Is anyone there?
I am!
Tali, it's Shepard.
Shepard? I'm not complaining, but you show up at the strangest time.
Yes, I do.
What are you doing in the middle of Get Space?
I was in the neighborhood. I thought you might need a hand.
Thanks for coming, Shepard. It means a lot to hear your voice.
Aw, thank you, sissy. She's my sister in this game.
From where you are, it's through the door and across the field. I got the data I needed, and I'm safe for now, but I've got a lot of Get outside.
What is this research you're after?
It's about this world's sun. It's aging faster than it should.
Okay.
I can tell you more about it once we've got fewer Geth shooting at us.
Like, how is this important?
Would it help if I brought in the Normandy?
Doubtful. These buildings are centuries old. If you bring down heavy fire, this whole place could collapse on us.
That's bad.
Is anyone else still with you, or are you alone out there?
Rieger had a team of Marines covering me when I ran for the observatory. At least some of them are still alive. I can hear them firing at the Geth outside.
Oh, Tali!
It looks like somebody sealed the door against the Geth, and the console's damaged. Can you get it open on your end?
Let me see. Yes, I can do it. Here. Should be unlocked now.
Is it?
Be careful, Shepard, and please...
Because don't trap me!
Keep Rieger alive.
I will! I like keeping people alive. It's better than keeping people dead. Because then they can help you out later. Unless they're going to stab you in the back. Like, does happen a couple times in this
series.
We've been
spotted.
Oh, hi.
Those drones have optical camouflage systems. Stay frosty.
Stay frosty. Stay frosty, Kasumi. Stay frosty.
One less to worry about.
Nope.
There we go. One left yet.
Those things go down pretty easily. Hello? Is that a prime? I think that's a prime. Something tells me that's a prime. Just gotta wait.
There we go.
And bonk! Ow! Did I just hit myself? Somehow? You know what? Going down here! Getting massive sunburns. Nope. I know my shields are overloading. Deal with it, Shepard. Ow. Oh, right. My shields aren't going to recharge. Duh. Running over here now. Phew. Oh, bad. This is, bad. Let's go over here. Turns out you need shields. Those are kind of important. Who knew? Run. I don't see anything. Oh, I see something.
Going silent.
Die, please. Thank you, Kasumi. She's a credit to team. Nope. The guests think they can kill me. That's adorable. Don't they know that there's a third game?
Down you go.
Probably not. Like, they probably don't. Whoa, okay, that was just Kasumi. That scared me, and I almost shot at it, which would have been kind of hard to explain later on. Tali? 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 Oh, hi, Kasumi. Hey, suddenly, teleport around when the cutscene demands it. That's an armature! Oh, Colossus? Oh god, it's a Colossus. That's even worse.
Definitely like old times.
I think this is a little bit worse than old times, old chap. Where's that safe? There it is. This goes to there. This goes to here. That goes there, and that goes there. Give me money! Money is good. I want it. Therefore, I shall have it. And then I will be rich and I will donate it all to charity.
You see that?
Why not?
Over here! Get to cover!
Well, in a minute. Hi, Rieger. I'm taking this. What? You just went into a T-shape for a minute.
Squad Leader Cal Rieger, Migrant Fleet Marines. We talked on the radio before that dropship arrived.
He's pretty good at this job.
I don't know why you're here. This ain't the time to be picky.
I'm here to take Tali with me.
Tali's inside over there. The guests killed the rest of my squad, and they're trying to get to her. Best I've been able to do is draw their attention.
Are you the only one left, dude?
Are you sure she's still alive?
The observatory is reinforced. Even the Geth will need time to get through it. And it's hard to hack a door when someone's firing rockets at you.
It's got a point there.
They're near platoon strength, but the Colossus is the worst part. It's got a repair protocol. Huddles up and fixes itself.
I can't. So I need to stop that.
Down like that. I tried to move in closer. One of the bastards punched a shot clean through my suit.
That's bad.
How bad is your suit damage?
Combat seals clamped down to isolate contamination, and I'm swimming in antibiotics.
Yes, swimming in antibiotics.
I'm not gonna die from an infection in the middle of a battle. That's just insulting.
What can you tell me about the battlefield?
He's gonna get sick, though.
Whiteside's got a catwalk with a sniper perch. You could wreak some havoc from there. None of my men made it past the Geth. Middle's got cover. The damn Colossus has a clear shot at you the whole time, and you've got Geth coming in from both sides.
Okay.
Left gives you some cover from the Colossus, but your ass is hanging out for the Geth. That's how I got shot.
So, go to that side.
How to deal with the Colossus?
Standard protocol with armature class units is to sabotage
standard protocol.
Put it down, you know? Kill it with bug bites. But the repair protocol blows that plan to hell. You try to wear it down, it just huddles up and fixes itself. So whatever we do has to scrap that bastard fast. Probably means getting up close, past that cover.
Of course it does.
We need to get to Tali. Got any ideas?
Just one. I'm not moving so well, but I can still pull a trigger. And I got a rocket launcher that the sun hasn't fried yet. You move in close. I'll keep the Colossus busy, maybe even drop its shields. With luck, you'll be able to finish it off.
No, stay down, you're injured.
You've done enough, Rieger. You don't need to throw your life away.
Wasn't asking your permission.
No.
We don't have enough people on our side for you to take one for the team. Stand down.
Owned.
I'm not gonna stand there while you run into enemy fire. They killed my whole squad.
And if you wanna honor your squad, watch my back. I need you here in case they bring reinforcements.
All right, Shepard. We'll do it your way. Hit him for me.
Kill us alive.
Hostile.
Love that phrase. Kill us alive. Kill us alive. Booyah. Kill us alive, booyah. No. You probably want to watch out for that armature.
Uh-huh.
Or Colossus. Which is worse than an armature, actually. No. Oh, hi there. Please cease and desist. I'd rather appreciate you just not.
Did I do that?
Okay. So you guys are here, and now you're going to die.
What else to worry about?
Hi there.
Bye.
Slow him down.
Run. Bad place to be, Tali. I'm not Tali, I'm Shepard. No. Just no. I need this. Garrus. Do it your way. Well, I can't see that way. There we go. Hello, Geth Trooper. Is that a... Oh god, that's a destroyer. Nope, stare at me. Okay, run. Hiding here. Run. Hiding here.
Hostile.
There it is. It's like, wait a minute, where'd it go?
Fire
no.
My impact shot.
Die, Geth, die. Ow. Ow, bad. There's one of them. Nope! I reject your reality and substitute your death! Run.
My shield.
Oh, hi! Thanks, Kasumi! This is bad. This is worse. Ever a bag is gonna throw me. And then it just keeps getting worse and worse and worse and worse. And worse and worse and worse and worse. Okay, how bad is it? What's the damage? Game? Thank you. Gosh darn it!
The Colossus busy. Maybe even drop its shields.
You've no, done enough, we've had this conversation, Rieger.
My job is to keep Tali safe.
Blah 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 blah. No.
We don't have enough people on our
side. I am Paragon.
One for the team. Stand down.
I have to do this every single time I die. I'll be right back. Okay, guys, we're back. I've got a bunch of guys on my butt, but I'm not dead yet. So. Ow. Ow! Now stay away from me. Okay, it's dead now. Garrus, you are in a very bad spot. Garrus here. Be a good boy. No! Do I think about it? Yes, I do. One more, come on, shields. Ow! Okay, I killed it, it's dead. It's dead. Okay, we still got a destroyer. Still got a destroyer to worry about. You have fun with that, Kasumi, I'm busy. Oh, thank you, Kasumi. Thanks, Kasumi. Everybody give a round of applause for Kasumi. And Shepard's just dancing. Okay. Enough of that.
There we go.
Enough Shepard dancing. There's the door. But I have stuff to gather. And things to kill, it looks like. Hello. Nope. No! Just no! There should be...
I locked the door to keep more Geth from getting inside.
Aha!
That should do it.
Saw some more! Somewhere. There it is. Give me a second, Tali. I need to get myself some refined iridium. Run. It's like, let's not set off our shields again. It seems like I do that a lot. Ooh, there's something up there. Med kit. Not gonna worry about the med kit too much. Tully! We'll have a discussion in the next video, actually. My name is Miss Grace Imager, and I'm playing some Mass Effect 2. I'll see you all.